Santa baby, slip a sable under the tree for me. I've been it up. Carolers singing, sleigh bells are ringing. It's that time of year. Everyone's toasting.
I'm just gonna set this down now. It's Ava, and the holidays are quickly approaching, so I thought that I would do a holiday gift guide video because it seems to be very popular. It seems like a lot of you guys are needing help on what to get certain people. So today I have a holiday gift guide for not only you, so presents that can inspire what you guys would want for Christmas this year. I also have it to inspire you guys on gifts for maybe your boyfriend, your sister, your mom, your boyfriend's parents, or your best friend's parents, your best friend, your dog, your grandparents. I basically just have you all taken care of in this video. So yeah, I think this video pretty much has you covered for anybody that you could possibly be needing to get a gift for. I think I've got you covered, so if you guys need help on holiday gift guides for you or anybody, then keep watching and let's get started. So first, I'm going to start off with people like me, or just girls, maybe you if you are one of my typical subscribers that is just a normal girl. These are gifts that I would put on my Christmas list if I didn't already own them. These are gifts that anybody would enjoy that are girls. So yeah. So the first gift that I would put on my Christmas list is a pair of white high top Converse. These are so versatile. I feel like if you're going to ask for them, the best times to ask for them would be back to school shopping or Christmas. These are such a great shoe because when you get back to school from winter break, you can basically wear these with any outfit. They're in style all the time and they've been in style for years, so these shoes will last you forever. I got these shoes 3 years ago and look, they're still perfectly fine. Also, I would get them in white because you can just throw them in the wash and bleach them and they turn out perfectly brand new again. Other than getting like black or red, white is such a great pair. These shoes will last you forever, so it's a great shoe to have. Keeping up with the shoe trend, another shoe that I would ask for Christmas is a pair of Minnetonka moccasins. I love moccasins, especially for winter time. You will wear them basically every day of your life in the winter with a pair of comfy socks, and Minnetonka is my favorite brand because it's high quality leather, so it is real leather, but it's definitely not the $100 price of UGG moccasins. So these are about $34 at Famous Footwear, and this is another staple shoe that I would have in my closet. So now on to beauty products. The first beauty product that I would ask for, and that I actually am asking for, is a Naked palette, but I'm asking for the Naked 3 palette because I already have the Naked 1. The thing that I love about these for gift giving is that they're not crazy colors. They're colors that anybody can wear. So you can literally ask for this and know for a fact you're gonna get great use out of this. I use this basically every day if I'm not using my Lorac Pro To Go palette, and it comes with just the most amazing colors. Like, these colors, they're beautiful. So this is perfect for any girl that's looking to start her makeup collection in a little bit more of a high quality feel. And the thing about this that I really like is that this runs for about $49 and it comes with, I think, 12 eyeshadows. Buying 12 eyeshadows from like a high quality drugstore brand, like maybe Maybelline or something, those typically are like $7 for like duo ones. So in the end, you're basically paying the same price for an Urban Decay palette that you would pay for 12 Maybelline eyeshadows. So it is worth your money. So if you don't have the Naked 1, get the Naked 1. If you already have them and you're super cool, like I am not, maybe get the Naked 3. The next beauty product that I am obsessed with and I have been wanting on my Christmas list for so long, but I finally got it, is this right here. And this is my Vitagood Spin Brush. And the cool thing about this is I actually did a review on this company, I think like a good 5 months ago, and I still love this product to death. What it is basically a dupe for the Clarisonic. This is originally $160, but I have a coupon code that is still working, so you guys can get it for only $40. So this is a perfect gift for you to really get into your pores and get all the gunk out. Washing my face with this brush just does like a heck of a lot better than using my hands. It gets into your pores. It comes with 6 nozzles and attachments, so you don't just get this one. You get 6 different ones for every single part of your body, so you're really cleaning yourself. This is really great to just keep on the go with you for sleepovers, for, you know, just anything. And recently I've been getting a lot more into this product. I kind of, to be honest, died down on it for like a good month, but just recently in December and November, I started using it religiously each day, and my acne scars are fading, so that's awesome. So this is a great gift for Christmas time to really exfoliate your face before going back to school. This is a gift I would really invest in for not only you, but maybe a parent or a grandmother or something. It's really gonna help out your skin, so I'll leave my coupon code down below because it still works, where you get a good, like, I think like 70% off of this thing, which is awesome because it's only for you guys. It's like nobody else. And it's really helped out my skin. So if you're really into getting good, healthy skin, something like this would be a great product to invest in for a Christmas gift. Another product that's on my Christmas list basically every single year is a new hot styling tool. I feel like you can never have too many of these, or not too many, but like too many different ones, because they come in a ton of different sizes. So you guys can have like 32 barrel, you guys can have 18 inch barrel, you guys can have crimping ones, straightening, big straightening ones, diffusers, blow dryers. So I feel like if you have one of everything, you know, it can't hurt. This one is from Hot Tools. I got it off of Amazon.com for I think $25. So this is another great little kind of cheaper option for something really nice for Christmas, because you're gonna use this basically all year long. So something to splurge on for Christmas for you is maybe an iPad mini. This is the one that I have, and this is a great gift for you, not only if you're a girl, but if you're a guy as well, or a parent that's watching this, because this really helps me out with school, especially if you're in high school or above. This is gonna help you out so much with the school apps that are on it, with the apps you can get like Pages, Keynote. You can write your essays on it in class, you know, on the go. It's a lot lighter than a typical iPad, which I find is great, because the typical iPad is really heavy, especially for school and stuff. So this just really helps me out doing schoolwork when I'm like, you know, traveling or something. Now, if you're into designer things, a really great gift for you would maybe be a purse that you've had your eye on for a while. Now, this is a big purchase, especially for my family. If you're a family that doesn't have a lot of money like mine, this would typically be like the main present, and I would basically only get stocking stuffers after this. But if you're like a super rich family, then get everything on this. But yeah, if you've really had your eye on like a Michael Kors purse or a Coach purse all year long, now would be the great time to ask for it. Just be aware that it may be your only big Christmas gift. So this is my Fossil purse. I bought this last Christmas for I think $80 at TJ Maxx. This is originally $200, but TJ Maxx is a great place to go for designer purses. And this is just an amazing purse. It's genuine leather. It'll last you years and years and years. Like, you can get this freshman year of high school and have it till like senior year of high school. So after all of that, now I have gifts for people that are more older. So maybe your mom, your grandmother, or your boyfriend's mom, or your best friend's mom if you're that close. So the first thing is a Bath and Body Works candle, or you guys can get a candle from Yankee Candle. Target candles are amazing, but I just like the Bath and Body Works ones, and especially because they're having right now their 2 for $22 deal, so it may not last forever. So if you are looking to get candles for your family, now would be a great time to go before the deal's over for this holiday season. This one is from their new collection. It's from their like party, like holiday party collection, and it's called Hot Buttered Rum. And I found that this one was perfect for a mom or an adult in your family. It just smells like a very homey scent. So this is a great scent that your mom would love. It smells like cooking, but in a sweet kind of buttery way. And it just smells really adult to me. It's kind of weird how this candle makes me feel like an adult, but yeah. Hot Buttered Rum is a great candle for an adult or mama in your family. Another gift that I would love to receive if I was an adult mother in the family, I would love to receive a cup like this. This one is from TJ Maxx. It's only $3.99, so this is just a great gift to get to your family members. If you don't have a lot of money, you guys can go and purchase like 4 of these and just wrap them up really cute and give them to people. You can put little like candies in the inside or something. And I just found that this is a really cheap but beautiful gift to give to somebody in your family that's a little bit older and will, you know, appreciate a nice coffee cup or soup cup or something like this. So another gift that I love giving to adults in my family that are girls, or even just like a sister or something, is really high quality soaps. And when you think soaps, you may think like, oh, that's telling me that, you know, that's telling them that they smell gross or something. But when you buy like a high quality soap from Anthropologie, it more so gives off the vibe of like comfort and relaxation versus like going and buying them like Dove soap or like Suave or something. These are really good high quality soaps. So this is a really good thing to add into maybe like the cup and wrap it up really nicely and just like a tiny little gift for them. And along with that, you guys can give them like little gift cards to like massage places or just a really nice body shop. So I have like a little gift card here. And another thing that they would absolutely love, especially like adult women in your family, like older people that grew up on maybe like CD players when they were like in their 30s, is getting them like their favorite CD. I know my family really likes to listen to like Hispanic music, so we would play that in the car during like through the CD player, and they always love their CDs. So you guys can go to Walmart, Target in the CD section. CDs just make them super happy, especially if it's their favorite band from like a really long time ago, maybe like the Beatles or something, or maybe like music from where they came from, like their country. People love that. So getting a CD, it's only like $12, and it's a great way to make them happy for years to come, until CD players get ran out by MP3 players. So now on to men in your family. So maybe it's your boyfriend or your husband, who knows, maybe your dad or your grandpa or your uncle or your little brother or your older brother. I could go on forever with this. My first gift that I have is a hat, and I don't know, my family just loves wearing hats, like the guys in my family. So this hat is a New York Jets hat. You guys can get these at Lids. Guys really love their hats. It's almost like girls and shoes. They like to collect them. So if you have a boy that loves wearing hats, get him a hat. Just make sure that it is not a sports team that they hate, because that would just be the worst thing ever. A lot of guys are also really into tech accessories. So one thing that I would get for a boy if he was really loving music or just loved like bass, because I don't know, like a lot of guys that I am friends with, they're really obsessed with like bass and cars and making sure that their car sound system sounds really good. So one thing that they would love is a pair of headphones, especially Beats by Dre. And these are the in-ear headphones. So they're going to be a lot cheaper than the big ones. So if you can't afford the big ones, definitely go for these in-ear ones. These are about $70 on sale, which is a great deal for somebody that you've been dating for a really long time. If you're going to spend like about $100 on them. Yeah, if they really love music, they would really love these. If your boyfriend is into camera equipment, or your dad or anybody in your family, getting them a new lens would be great. You can find really, really good lenses under $100 from Canon. There's a lens that is very similar to the one that I use right now that's from Canon, and it's like $99, and it works amazingly. So if they're into lenses and cameras, getting them a new lens would be amazing for them. They would just play with that the second they got it. So this one is just a Canon standard kit lens. Another really cool present for them is a ticket to their favorite game. So this is actually a theater ticket. I'm pretty sure they don't want anything to do with this theater ticket to like a play or something. But yeah, if they're really into going and seeing live bands, like Drake concert tickets, buy two tickets to a game. They're really not that expensive depending on what team you're gonna go see. And maybe while you're at the game, you can kind of like surprise them with another gift, maybe like a favorite sports jersey. So you guys know I am obsessed with USC football. That is just my school, my team, my love. So yeah, that's why I have my USC jersey. But whatever jersey he's into or whatever sports team, you can get him his own jersey. He would love this. He would just sit by his TV while watching the games and, you know, feel like he's actually a part of the team. So these are typically about $40, $50, $60, unless it's like a baseball jersey. Sometimes those get really expensive. But this one was, I think, about $35 for this number 21 USC jersey. So those are just my ideas for guys. And last but not least, for the puppies. First off, if you want to make your dog happy, you guys can get him his own little USC jersey. So every single year, I love during Christmas time to get my dogs a sweater. It's super ridiculous. My dog definitely does not need a sweater. He's a Pomeranian. His fur is his own sweater. But I just think it's super cute to have them like attempt to unwrap it like on the Christmas tree and put it on them for Christmas Day, take pictures with them. It's just so cute, like, because then they're wearing it during Christmas and it's like their own little present is like on them. I'm so weird. So last year I got my dog Zoe a dress, and this year I'm just showing you guys this as an example, just a little USC jersey I got for Bear, but I'm probably gonna get him a sweater this year, and it's just really cute. It makes your family laugh and smile together, and your pictures are so cute, just having your little dog cozy up on Christmas Day with his new sweater. Another thing that is super random but my dogs both seem to love is this toy right here. It's a football with a tug of war side on one side and a little frilly thing on the other. and it squeaks. They love this toy. So if you go to PetSmart and you want to search for a toy for them, this toy just attracts every single dog. So your dog will most likely like this. Last but not least, for little stocking stuffers, I just have some DVDs and movies that people would really enjoy as little stocking stuffers. So I just have The Grinch Stole Christmas, and I have this in VCR edition because that is just how straight up 90s kid my whole family is. This movie came out like not in the 90s though. And if you want to make me super happy on Christmas Day, then you guys can get me Fear of the Krabby Patty by SpongeBob or the Titanic box set on VCR. Oh yeah, favorite movie. Also, for your stocking stuffer, I have really cool things like these, which are just little cute hair ties, super inexpensive. I have some iPhone cases. Nobody can do without a new phone case. It always makes me happy to get a new one and try it on my phone. I have a Little Bare Minerals lipstick because getting lipsticks, getting color tattoos from Maybelline, anything in my stocking stuffer makeup related, it gets me super excited to try it out immediately. And last but not least, for a stocking stuffer, I have this $5 scarf from Cotton On. Super, super inexpensive, but you will literally not take this off your body the moment you get it. And if you buy anything at Cotton On right now, circle scarves are only $5. So maybe your parents can get you a gift from Cotton On, like a shirt, and then you can also get a stocking stuffer circle scarf. So that is it for my holiday gift guide video. I know it was super long, but I just wanted to help you guys all out on getting new gifts for your family, and I hope that this helped you. And if it did, give this video a thumbs up and comment down below what you guys are asking for Christmas, because I would love to know what you guys want for Christmas. And maybe you guys can give me gifts too, like gift ideas. Well, I mean, you guys can get me gifts too if you guys would like. I have a PO box down below in the description box. But yeah, so that is it for this video. Make sure to follow me on Instagram, Twitter, Facebook, and everything. I love you guys, and I will see you in my next video. Bye.
Goodbye. Goodbye. Goodbye.
It's the most beautiful time of the year. Lights fill the streets, spreading so much cheer. I should be playing in the winter snow, but I'ma be under the mistletoe.